Hi, good morning. Merry Xmas. I want to give you an advice this Christmas, and I want you to take it because it's going to help you. The internet already knows that a lot of souls feed on negativity. So this is what they do. They cook it, they fry it, they roast it, they garnish it, and they serve you negativity. You eat it, you enjoy it, you dwell on it and feed your soul with it. That's why you're still who you are. That's why you're still where you are, because you're so negative minded. Can I shock you? God do not bless your action. He blesses your intention, because he's the only one that sees you from inside. That's why you're still where you are. That's why you're so shocked that that person that you think that is bad, that person that you think that is wicked, is making it more than you, is more successful more than you, is more blessed more than you. It's because of what you have eaten on the internet. It's because of what you have allowed people to feed you. They have fed you with so much negativity that you think that success is not possible. Every time you see somebody progressing, it's a lie. Every time you see somebody getting married, you cook up something. They cook up things that don't even exist and feed you. You need to go to some miserable blogs and read comments and see how young people get so excited when they see the next person falling down. Especially when they see a very bad rumor, when they hear that this person is beating this person, when they hear that this person's car is a lie, when they hear that this person's house is a lie, they are always super excited. They sit down there, they are excited, they are happy, they are laughing, they are tagging their friends. What does that do to your soul? It eats up your soul. It makes you begin to believe that success is a lie. It makes you begin to wait for a man to sleep with, because the bloggers have already lied to you that if you don't sleep with an allergy, you cannot make money. If you don't go and eat shit in Dubai, you cannot make money. It's a big lie. I once said something. Because somebody else failed does not mean success is a lie. This 2020, you need to stop feeding your souls with negativity. Learn to be positive. Learn to be positive. When you see people doing good for themselves, be happy for them. Genuinely happy for them. Whether it is true, whether it is audio, whether it is a lie, it will come to you. Because like I said, God does not bless your action. He blesses your intention. And your intention is what comes from inside your heart. God, you are so wicked. Huh.